Hi, I'm Omar with highlights from the July 2nd City Council meeting. Council President Fred Nachtigall proclaimed July as Parks and Recreation Month in Hillsborough. The proclamation highlights the important role parks and recreation opportunities play in providing community gathering spaces, ensuring a healthy, active lifestyle, and contributing to the economic and environmental well-being of Hillsborough. You can celebrate by visiting one of Hillsborough's beautiful parks this month. The council also proclaimed July and August as Hillsborough's Play Ball Summer. Play Ball encourages families to participate in baseball and softball activities and recognizes the influence of the sport in our community. And last but not least, Interim City Manager Robbie Hammond highlighted the Hillsborough Rotary's annual 4th of July parade. You can celebrate and watch the parade in downtown Hillsborough beginning at 10 a.m. tomorrow. That's all for now. Thanks for watching and have a safe 4th of July.